Man, I got you this steak. But what we watching right now, Young and Mate, A-Day, Payday. Don't come in with the A-Day, Payday. Got the money coming out the bag with the chain. Let's get it.
Hey, A-Day, Payday. Counting a quarter million. I was a poor civilian. I used to stress about it.
Damn, counting a quarter million. I was a poor civilian. Come on, yo. Youngin may be going off with the bars, yo, with the lyrics, man. Let's get it.
Counting a quarter million. I was a poor civilian. I used to stress about a bitch. Now I ignore the feelings. Now I don't recall the.
Hold on, yo. Hold on, this young. Oh damn, I forgot the napkin. Yo, I am lit with this steak wrap, yo. I'm trying to tell you, man. I got like a nice light barbecue honey mustard sauce on there. This is homemade. Chef Reigns. C Reigns, Chef Reigns. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Young and May, A-Day Payway. Counting a quarter million. I was a poor civilian. She said something else hard after that. Yo, let's go back.
Now go ball for healing. Not a bitch, now ignore the quarter million. I was a poor civilian. I used to stress about a bitch,
but now I ignore the feeling. That's what's up, man. People will stress you out, yo, straight up. You know what I'm saying? Whether it's your girl, whether your woman should do, you know what I'm saying, your family, your friend, whatever it is, you know what I'm saying? Now, don't stress out about that shit, man. Look, I think the best advice for people who stress out about that is just always have your own thing to do. You know what I'm saying? Always have something that you can do by yourself that you're not worried about. You know what I'm saying? Try to stay busy. Pretty much keep it simple. Try to stay busy. But your busy doesn't always have to be on other people. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't, like, you're, if you're busy, it doesn't have to be somebody else, because then you're just gonna be pressing different people at different times. Now, that might not be an issue. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of people who live that lifestyle. They have a lot of friends. They're always invited to all their friends, so they can just hit up whoever they want and just skirt out at any time with a different person. I think that's cool. I don't think there's nothing wrong with that. But when shit hits the fan and there's nobody, you know what I'm saying? You gotta know how to be able to kick it with yourself. You know what I mean? That's just all that really is. If you know how to kick it with yourself, then stressing somebody is not really going to press you out too much, because you're going to be, this is like another day. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'm by myself another day. It ain't nothing. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. But if you're always used to being with people, then when you're by yourself, you're going to be stressed out, because you're going to be like, why is there nobody here? And there's nobody like me. And you know what I mean? You don't want those thoughts coming in, because that might not be the case. Just because you alone don't mean people don't like you. You know what I'm saying? So, A-Day Payday, man. Try to get you a payday. That's how I look at that. Try to get you a payday. You know what I'm saying? A-Day Payday. But make it a grind. Make it like a long-term hustle and grind. You know what I'm saying? Don't always look for like quick cash paydays. You know what I'm saying? Because if you look for quick cash paydays, then that shit going to dry up, and you're just going to be by yourself with nothing. You know what I'm saying? So try to create something for yourself that's long-term, even if it's not all that successful. As long as it's not breaking you, then just make it something that you can do. You know what I mean? Just something that you can do that won't break you. And try to turn it into something. That's my advice, but that's not for everybody. Everybody don't got the time or don't really want to do that. So, you know what I mean? Figure it out, man.
Not a bitch, now I ignore the feelings. Now I don't recall the feelings. Now I go ball for healing. Now I got money from floor to ceiling. I am for sure resilient. She giving that brain. I am for sure she brilliant.
She said, now I got money from floor to ceiling. I'm for sure resilient. God damn.
The ceiling. I am for sure resilient. Okay. She giving that brain. I am for sure she brilliant. Okay. Hey, I book a resort, I'm billing.
She giving that brain. I'm for sure she brilliant. Yeah, damn, yo. Am I gonna end up stopping it on every bar? for this whole joint. I'm gonna try not to. Let's get it.
And this ain't at all a Hilton.
No, not at all.
And you don't want war, we ignorant. It will resort to killing. Ain't no superheroes, bitch. We all the villains. Man, fuck all the pain. I'm taking all the women. Put on her long Brazilian. Fuck her from wall to window. The money was calling, calling. Had to abort the mission. Ooh, 8-day payday.
She said, fuck her from wall to window. From the window to the wall. You know what I'm saying? That used to be lit in the club. To the windows, to the wall. You know what I'm saying? To the sweat drop down my balls. To all these bitches. You know what I'm saying? And then they go off with the all ski 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 ski. You know what I'm saying? Yin Yang Twins. I don't remember the name of the. Song though. That was a long time ago, man. I feel like that was a long time ago. That was like 10 years ago. Like a decade. Maybe even more than that. That's crazy, yo. We deep into the 2000s now, yo. We getting deep into the 2000s. But that's a good thing. That's a good thing for sure. But yeah, yo, that's bringing it back, man. That's the whole crib straight up. If you fucking somebody from the window to the wall, that's the whole crib. You fucking them around the whole crib. We just made it from this window to the wall. You know what I'm saying? Keep it like that. The imagination is up to you at that point. You can do whatever you want at that point. It's just the sky's the limit. You know what I'm saying? Outside, from the window to the wall. You know what I'm saying? You can go outside from the park to the highway. You know what I'm saying? From the I don't know. Where do you have sex at outside? I don't know. You figure it out. Figure it out. Everybody figure it out for themselves. Let's get it.
Just blew a half a brick, okay. On some new dapper shit, okay. Brand new Gucci store, Gucci. Had to go crash this shit, crash. Champagne in a glass of shit, on some real classy on shit, real. Ay, and we don't lack for shit, my shooters gon' blast the shit, okay. She ain't gotta ask for dick, I fuck on accident, ay, I like a conceited bitch, she like that I'm arrogant,
okay.
Still on that trapper shit, 2 Glocks in the cabinets, got a bank account in my mattresses,
okay.
So when I fuck my bitches, a little more passionate, I'm icing the she icing me out, freeze tag and shit.
Okay.
Potato on a pistol, one shot, go boom, straight mash this shit. Hey, 8-day payday. Counting the price of a lamb. I should go buy me a lamb. But I'ma flip this, if I'ma spend this, I'ma go buy me some land. Oh, you a stand up guy? What pussy, you can die where you stand? Better think twice, little man. Hey, tuck that, this big ice, little man. Oh, you can't afford this?
No.
This rich price, little man. She shaking her ass like dice in her hand.
Shake that, shake that.
Her nigga pulled up to the club, now she outside fighting her man.
Damn.
Now I feel bad, cause I was really planning on piping her, damn.
Damn.
You know these hoes is loose, then you gotta tighten up, man. OG got me fried, feel like my mind in a pan. Counting this guap in my hand, telling my guys we gotta expand. Hey, it's 8-day payday.
Count it up.
8-day payday.
Count it up.
8-day payday.
So that was lit, yo. Young and May 8-day payday.